following video may or may not contain language not suitable for those who can offend it easily.
I'm a swinging Z-O-M-B-I-E. I don't know how to spell.
Here, you really gotta force those words in. You gotta send them off.
Let me try. And I'm a M-U-M-M-Y. Let me show you why I hate this guy. Do-do-do-do-do.
Excellent feeling.
Everyone, I'm home. Yay!
Shut up!
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Somebody help me!
Do not worry. I'm coming to the rescue. Incoming! Oh no, now I'm stuck too.
It's pretty nice back here. I actually really like it.
Ugh, why is Snorkeler so itchy?
Why does your voice keep changing from Russian to Austrian?
I have no idea.
Oh, not again.
Oh no, my skirt fell down again. No. It's so unfair. I leave for 2 episodes and just fix my skirt, and now it's broken and I'm naked. My life is terrible. I'm just gonna hide here.
What are you all doing standing around for? Go and get the brains!
Nope, not gonna do it this time.
We've had enough for a few days.
Give us a break already. Snorkeler, what about you?
Ooh.
Duckweed. No, Obama! Steven?
No.
Ed Zombie?
No.
Well, too bad. You signed a contract. What?
You signed a contract, and now you are forced to work for me.
Aw, oh, balls.
Think of it as a boss fight.
Oh, okay. That makes things a little better.
And here is your submarine.
Really? Really? This is the best thing you could afford?
Yes.
It does look pretty cool, but... Alright, we'll see how it works.
I'm not wearing any pants.
Now go do us all a favor and put some real pants on.
Righto. Attention, attention. Head Zombie is going to fight the plants in a giant battleship. Does anyone wish to go with him on this adventure?
Okay, Wilhelm, you're going. Get your hat.
Oh, I can go too.
Fine, fine.
I'll go.
Very well, newspaper. Why hang 10 and you can hang 69?
Good point.
Go. I see you. I see you too. I love you.
And I hate your guts.
Edmund?
Yeah?
Are you feeling any better?
A little bit.
Do you want to fight the plants?
No.
That's okay. Go ahead. Take yourself a break. But next time you have to fight.
Okay.
Duckweed?
What?
You've had more than 2 days off.
Well, so what does that mean?
That means you have to get in the fight!
Oh, why did you slap me?
You're stupid, that's why. Now go! Go! Ugh. Lobber, you too!
Yeah, I'll be sure to deliver something spicy.
You must be the new plant.
That is correct. Bonjour, I am Imitator. The new plant assigned to the group.
Well, that's strange, you don't look like any plant I've ever seen.
You see, my little golden friend, there's a simple explanation for this. That being, we come from the crazy days to Willy Dinkies. No?
I guess.
Well, anyway, what's your specialty?
Allow me to show you. Just plant me over there on the water. Won't you drown? No, no, no. Allow me to show you what I can do. Okay, working my magic.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
Mildly impressive. Voila! My ability to transform.
Wow-wee! That's fantastic!
Yes, yes. All very nice. But just a question. Where is le money?
Le money?
Le fortune. Moolah. Cash.
Oh, you mean coins.
Oui.
Don't you worry. Zombies always seem to drop money every now and again.
Le zombies, huh?
Yeah, zombies.
Oh, very well. Au revoir. And eventually, all of the money shall be mine.
So, plants, what do you think of my new machine?
Oh no, the zombie is coming.
Here's a present you'll never forget.
You mess with my newspaper this time, you're gonna lose your life. Because this newspaper is the new Zombie Times. And I don't want to get my newspaper all messed up.
Things will go too bad for us, right?
Potato. Squad alarm!
Everyone, begin to fire!
Oh, pea shooter. That reminds me. I have a little present for you, per se.
Thanks a bunch! What is it?
A medicine that allows you to breathe underwater. Drink it.
Okay, let's try it out.
Oh, it works!
Thanks! I dubbed my name as...
CP.
Yeah, or...
CP38.
Eh, good enough.
Now that head zombie won't know what hit him.
Zom, zom, zom. Zom is the bomb. I said zom, zom, zom. Zom is the bomb. I said zom. Surfing! Yeah!
Oh, no, you're not.
Surfing zone!
How did I go down so fast?
Fight cannonballs with cannonballs. Mr. Coconut know how to take out the bad guys.
Not to mention my solar beam also helped.
Haha, plants, nice try.
Crawling in my skin, these worms, they killed my eel.
Gotta go fast!
Holy crap, chill out!
Whoop.
You can't avoid my attacks, plants. No matter how many peas you shoot at me, I'm gonna stay up.
No! What the hell?
Darn it. Now I'm only at half health. Whatever.
All right, then face the wrath of the midget cannon.
Wait, what?
Finally, time for me to try out my new ability.
Blast him with everything you got!
Where is the money?
Patience, imitator. We'll get there. How are you doing, iceberg lettuce?
I'm ready for a freeze.
Plant food?
Yeah!
There he is.
The Wilhelm jumped over the moon. Here I come.
I'll take this one, Dad.
Uh-oh.
Ah!
Oh, duh. Why didn't I think of this sooner?
Hamburger.
All right. And now, to aim.
And now I'm all but invincible as the hot tub queen. Uh-oh. Was it something I said? Ah, yes, yes! Arise, my falls! Arise! I never had this much fun in a long time. What the? Falls!
Now for my plant to achieve lemonade. What? Qu'est-ce que c'est? What is this?
Uh-oh.
Blubble, blubble, blubble.
I really feel useless right about now.
Don't stop yet!
Duh, I can move!
Surf, sap!
DuckTube, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Relocating.
Alright, let's go!
Ow, 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 hell, ow, ow! Uh-oh. Oh no, what's gonna happen to DuckTube? Ow.
How annoying.
Yeah, buddy, how do you like them apples?
Fire a cannonball here and a cannonball there. You fire a cannonball here and an E-I-E-I-O. You do the Macarena and you shake it all around. That's what it's all about.
Okay, it's time for Baldi to actually do something in the city.
Guess who?
Uh-oh.
All right, gotta make my way around.
Ugh, stop it!
Hanging on.
Say hello to my little friend.
What? I'm sorry, pea shooter, it made me do it. I'm sorry. What? I'm sorry, pea shooter, I have no control over my body.
Oh. Ha! Victory! Should I go over or should I not?
Score one for the zombies back home.
Can't give up.
Ow! 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 Stop it!
Ah, crap.
You know, I've gotten all the victory I could ever ask for in this one fight. I think I'm done. I think I'm honestly done. So, what I'm gonna do next? I'm gonna fly right over to the brains in that house. How? Simple. There's an ejector chair on this seat. All right, little E's, I leave you in charge.
Except you. You suck.
No, maybe this emergency thing failed. It's not going as well as I thought. Oh well, no matter. It's okay, I can do this. My head's a little wet, but I can do it. Yeehaw! Cowabunga!
Hey man, you're the boss. We're in charge now, man. Okay, so the boss left me in charge. So that means I'm the captain of this ship. So we're gonna go over there, and we're gonna flunk out their brains, man. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna go all the way over there, and we're gonna blast their brains right out. We're gonna go blast the funk out of this soul. You guys understand what I'm saying, man?
No, we don't understand what you're saying. I mean,
That's fine, let's just go.
This tick feels really weird. Get it off. Get it off. Get it off. Go, get it off. Get it off, get it off, get it off. Get it off, get it off, get it off. Phew, I was close. Now, why am I the mermaid? Why am I the decoration?
Because you're stupid.
Eat my roots. Later.
Hey, guys, where are you going?
Hang on, you guys. Hang on, guys, I got this. Ouch.
How did you get all the way? Oh, you're the guy who sucks.
What the?
What happened to the E's?
Help me, man, I'm drowning.
Whatever, I did it. I finally did it. It only took me 28 episodes, but I did it. I'm gonna finally get my brains.
I'd stop him, but he's not in front of me, so I can't do nothing about it. Mission failed. I repeat, mission failed.
No! Yes! Victory!
I think I should have done something about this.
Oh man, that was the worst trip ever, man!
Guys, I'm still in this route.
Head zombie! Are you alright? It looks like you've lost.
Quite the contrary, Zomboss. I won.
You finally managed to get the brains at long last. It only took you about 28 episodes, but you did it! You did it!
For he's a very good sidekick. For he's a very good sidekick. For he's a very good sidekick.
You don't just have to sing.
Nobody can do it.